In ARES Commander, we take BIM automation to the next level to optimize your workflow and save time. A BIM model is more than just a 3D representation. It's a smart digital twin of a building, integrating detailed information about its elements, relationships, and 2D data. You can import a BIM model, whether from Revit or IFC, and extract DWG drawings that remain connected to the original model and linked to its data. If the model changes, your drawings will update automatically. First, create a new drawing using a BIM-specific template that includes the desired units. Next, import the RVT or IFC file from the Navigator palette. ARES Commander will prompt you to save the drawing in DWG format. You can even import two buildings, one in RVT and the other in IFC, for example, seamlessly combining them in ARES Commander. Once the BIM model is loaded, click this button to insert it into the drawing. It will appear in the main drawing's model space. We call it main because additional linked files will be generated, as we'll see shortly. If everything were properly set up, we could simply press the Run button and generate all the automatic drawings. This button runs BIMAUTOALL to auto-generate plans, sections, elevations, add tags and dimensions, create a sheet set, and export a full PDF. And even produces a PDF with all the project sheets. From the BIM Navigator, you can easily access all the automatically generated views, as well as the sheets where these views have been placed at scale. At the same time, a structured and synchronized sheet set is created, ready to print as PDF or share with others, even AutoCAD users, via Pack and Go, which is similar to e-transmit in AutoCAD. Now let's imagine a common scenario. The architecture firm sends us an updated BIM model. With ARES Commander, updating your project is easy. Just replace the previous file, and all linked drawings can be refreshed. Each drawing shows an icon when it needs to be updated. You can select one or multiple drawings, then click this icon to update them. To update all drawings at once, simply click this icon. It doesn't matter whether the drawings were created automatically or manually using BIM to CAD tools, everything stays up to date with a single click, so there's no need to redo any work. The latest version of ARES Commander brings improved BIM material recognition and greater flexibility in assigning custom 2D representations. Each BIM component can be assigned a material, which in turn can be linked in ARES Commander to a specific 2D representation. The new version of ARES Commander allows you to save this configuration as a JSON file, making it easy to reuse in other projects or share with colleagues. These are the icons used to open or save a JSON file. Let's see an example of how it works. The wall is made up of several components, each assigned a material. In this example, the hatched area of the wall, indicated with a diagonal pattern, is controlled by this BIM material, which currently has a specific 2D mapping assigned. We're going to assign a different one. Next, we need to apply the mapping to the drawing using this icon. The changes won't be visible until we update the drawing, either individually or all at once. Now let's see how to modify the graphical representation of a material mapping. In this case, it's the one currently named Concrete Structural. To do this, we open the BIM Material Library, where we can control the appearance of each material. For example, let's change the hatch scale, line weight, and color. We save the changes. To see them applied, we need to reapply the mapping and update the drawings. You can customize the graphical representation of all your mappings, and thanks to the ability to save them as JSON files, you can reuse them in other projects or use them as a base to reduce future edits. In fact, using JSON files allows you to generate different graphical styles from the same drawing, adapting it to your specific technical needs. Thanks to the CAD tools and the extensive library of dynamic blocks included in ARES Commander, we can add blocks on top of the automatic BIM drawings. Once changes are saved, we update the view on the sheet. A bubble notification alerts us when an update is needed. All drawings act as external references, ensuring consistency in design and documentation within ARES Commander. From the main drawing, we can apply a filter to display only the doors on this level. In the criteria section, we select level and choose the one we need. Next, we select category and choose doors. We then use data extraction to retrieve BIM information from the doors. We select the entities, which are the doors, in this case. BIM objects contain extensive data, so using filters helps us extract exactly what we need. Here, we choose to export the information into a database, such as a CSV file usable in Excel. At the same time, we enable the option to insert a table with this data directly into the drawing. After inserting the table, we cut and paste it onto a specific sheet. You can upload the drawing to the cloud and generate a view-only link to share with clients or colleagues, for validation, for instance. Learn more about ARES Commander's BIM to CAD tools on our YouTube channel.